Liberal Pat Timmons-Goodson is soft on crime. As a judge, Timmons-Goodson opposed electronic monitoring of convicted sex offenders, disagreed with a court ruling to keep convicted murderers off our streets. And now she's backed by those working to defund the police.
What it boils down to is how it is that one defines defund.
Liberal Pat Timmons-Goodson. She'll never keep us safe.
Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.